Today we're going to show you how to apply the wrap properly. You want to make sure that you put the collar on first. We want it up higher on the natural neckline, not down low and loose. And we want a 1 to 2 finger give underneath that collar, so it's snug but not too tight. Secondly, we want to put on the top part of the wrap and secure the chin Velcro. We can allow her ears to hang naturally. Good girl. 1 to 2 finger give underneath the chin strap. And lastly, very important, the cinch strap. This cinch strap helps stabilize the wrap and prevents the dog from being able to paw it forward and off. It also gathers the fabric between the collar piece and the face piece, so it helps cradle those ears in place, keeping them from moving. Thanks for watching.